Another big story, it's a double murder described as one of the most violent a seasoned city detective has ever encountered.
Four people shot, two of them killed, including a mother who was holding her baby at the time, and police say it was all over $10. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh joins us live from City Police Headquarters with more. Carrie.
Police tell us that the young Pigtown parents were targeted over a small debt because a neighbor, they said, believed that they owed him $10. Now, police tell us that Melville Mason, that neighbor, smashed their way into the couple's home to reap gruesome revenge. And neighbors who could hear it all through the walls said that they heard him tell the couple, quote, I'm your worst nightmare. And then they heard the victims begging for their lives.
Megan Kerrigan and Will Monroe proudly showed off their baby girl in a recent family photo. Early Tuesday morning, police say they died protecting her from a gun-wielding neighbor who stormed into their home. Investigators say they caught Melville Mason exiting the couple's South Carey Street row home through a window when they responded to a 911 call for a disturbance shortly before 6 a.m.
And for it to be quarter of six this morning, what crime could occur at 6 o'clock in the morning? I mean, what's happening at 6 o'clock in the morning that you're going to go shoot someone?
Neighbors say it all stemmed from a dispute over a $10 debt. Detectives say Mason broke into the young couple's home and started shooting, fatally wounding Monroe and Megan Kerrigan, who was cradling her baby. The child was unharmed, but two other women in the home were shot and injured. A veteran detective calls it one of the most violent cases he's ever handled.
We can only do so much, and I'm here to tell you that part of this frustration is also a plea for help from the community.
Pigtown residents say they feel betrayed that one of their own, a neighbor known best up until now for his car collection, allegedly orphaned a child. The victims are described as dedicated parents who were working hard to get their lives on track.
That's why they were all awake this morning, getting ready to, you know, go out for their day, to start work and do what they do to make money. And, you know, Will works at a company and Megan works at a company and... God.
The quadruple shooting comes on top of a string of violence that has city police once again promising to beef up patrols and rein in the gunfire.
I do have a message on behalf of this police department and the commissioner for anyone who comes in the city armed or with the intent to break the law. We will follow you, we will find you, we will prosecute you. There is absolutely no tolerance for that.
Melville Mason's criminal record goes back at least 15 years and spans at least three counties plus Baltimore City. His rap sheet includes arrests for drugs, auto theft, and a short prison stint for assault with a deadly weapon. Reporting live downtown, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Thank you.